support of Cuban independence. And he was deported a year later. He subsequently lived in Madrid, Guatemala, Mexico, and New York City, spending 14 years in the United States from 1881 to 1895. He died in combat in 1895, shortly after the beginning of the Cuban War of Independence. In this episode, we look at the role of Martí in formulating a new direction of the Cuban revolutionary struggle, bringing it to a more mature state. The sources that I have used are the writers of José Martí, Peter Corrigan, and Peter Revolutionary, or the story of José Martí and the creation of the Cuban Revolutionary Party. Thank you.